Bedbug infestation coming to California. The blood-sucking insects appearing more and more right here in our area. New York City, Chicago, Los Angeles, those big cities have big bug problems.
And that problem is now spreading right here to our own cities. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra shows us how exterminators are keeping up with the bugs.
It's important to lift this up, look underneath the mattress.
Looking for creepy, crawly, blood-sucking bedbugs. That's enough to keep you up all night. It was always a problem somewhere else, but now the problem is here in Valley Cities. Often the treatment can be expensive, costing hundreds or thousands of dollars, with treatments ranging from chemicals to heat.
We're able to heat rooms up to treat for bed bugs. So 114 degrees is the kill temperature for bed bugs. We try to get up to 120.
Coming into more and more cases like this where they're real severe infestation.
Clark Pest Control is one of the largest exterminators in California. Here, 40 sales leaders from across the state are talking about bed bugs, which is now a booming business.
In five of our local branches here, we've had 200 calls within the last 30 days. It's obviously a bigger problem than anyone envisioned.
Bed bugs can produce as many as 500 eggs during their lifetime, and chances are if you bring one home, you won't be sleeping alone. In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
In the Valley, most calls for bed bug infestations are coming from homes and apartments rather than hotels. Tonight in our KCRA 3 web survey, we're asking, are you concerned about bed bugs? So far, 35% say yes, I'm looking for them. 65% voted no, I don't think it will happen to me. Log on to KCRA.com and vote.